I said it gotta be in game chat, right?
Yeah.
How did he make that?
See you dude on guard. Damn, I couldn't see that shit. Ward the center, right? So, ooh. Screen. Look up, look up. That's it. Corner. That's all. That's off.
Oh,
Damn. Them plays are slow as shit.
Come on. game on, right?
Huh?
It was 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
Damn, time flying, man.
And college football, brother.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shut up!
Keep calm. Alright. Love you.
Let me take you to the for your bitch, boy. Got something for your tits, boy.
I gotta find that shot, bro. My shit was broke.
Yeah, you just gotta find that cue. That's all it is. I can't believe I missed that bitch. One wide open three. I missed one shot, bro.
Yeah, I know you was tight. I know you was tight.
Okay, throw this on.
Damn. I released that shit a little bit too early.
God damn it.
Yeah, they started leaving you open at the wall too. Like that one pass I threw to you, he's on the wing of the 3-point line. You came, I'm like, why did nigga shoot that? That's the time you did shoot. You wide open,
bitch.
Bro, get the fuck on.
All it takes for you to green at one for you to really define that. I mean, that cue.
What you want, man? Just high and bored.
Nene.
And ugly.
Why? I knew it, God. That was my sex. Fuck.
Denzel Ward was type ass.
Nene. You need to
get a palm tea
up
in the north.
Alex
nigga was ball
hungry.
I know that. I know, but even if I get one, I gotta wait for them to pull me out here.
Right.
Oh, you a lucky ass. Well, you, fuck nigga, boy.
And you on your computer? Down here?
You went to the Gatorade, cuz? You there already?
So when you getting thing changed?
When you get through
with
you? I'm going up.
Ain't COVID yet?
It don't matter though. I can enjoy that, right? Shit's sad. Shit is really sad. What? Yeah, he ain't catch it. Yeah.
Bro, get the fuck out of here. Cheating for your faggot ass, man.
Right,
Madden.
Yeah, niggas ain't really built for this type of shit, though. You feel me?
Oh, you must be talking to the nigga you're playing right now.
Yeah. Alright, nigga shit.
Check you selling me server time.
You bet you.
Yo, Chris said he at the crib,
oh
man.
My God. What you wanna do? What you wanna do?
Duty.
Yeah, I know you wanna go to duty. I know you wanna play duty right now. Ain't looking good.
Duty.
Ain't looking good.
You check that draw, duty man.
He duty as hell.
They gonna have two kills, God.
You crazy as hell.
Oh, he one of those?
Take a gun in my game and shit.
Oh, man.
Yeah, what's this, man? He lost for shit.
This nigga wanna go over to duty to get killed, huh, cuz?
Take a gun jam when it's time I get right. I don't understand.
Come on, I don't see him.
Yeah, one's lying. He lying for the fans, man.
Yo, bro, I can't go in the Gatorade facility, guys.
Nah, you just gotta keep trying, cuz. That jump messed up.
Yeah, break up.
I was having that same problem earlier. I don't even do the 2K combine anymore, bro. Niggas start ball hogging when you get in there, bro.
I can't go shoot around, girl. That shit.
Hold on, I'm about to get in there. You go join up. Just join on. Join off me.
All right, little bro.
I guess the other cat that was in there too, I think he played for the Browns too. Cause I thought that was Ward that was talking about the other nigga. Emerson. Yeah, it was the Emerson nigga
that was
talking
about. Mad bugger.
Yeah. Cause that's cause everybody going there trying to get their shot right now.
Mad bugger, you know, what's the man? When you come out here, Nisha, you'll take it back. Don't worry about it. I ain't got time for that.
Yeah,
Man, you keep talking about them. You ain't doing so. You need to stop talking about it. You're not bringing it, bro. Let it go. Stop talking about it. You're not doing it. Let it go. I like you bringing it up to me. Let it go.
Yo, that nigga said, you know what? Don't worry about it.
She was tight.
when a nigga say that, he's mad as hell.
He was tight.
Yo, don't worry about it. He said you keep bringing the shit up. Stop talking about shit.
Yo, cuz I'm in there.
Denisha.
Join on me.
Denisha, you tell Jimmy ever to meet you at. You heard me, Denisha?
Well, my shit says updating, bro.
Nene.
Oh, yeah, that's updating my shit last night.
To come with you.
Well, my shit ain't updating, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
Yo, he sound like my grandfather, guy. Shit funny as hell.
Yo, Mark.
Yo.
Nigga Red told his fucking cousin or whatever, like, yo, granddad ugly as hell, right? This nigga crazy,
guy. Yeah!
Hey, yo,
no,
man.
He's right
playing around, bro.
He's right there with you.
Granddad dumb as hell, God, nigga.
You can be a child.
Yo, Ray, fucked up, man.
Yo, bro, Mar, we on Wall Street, bro. We're watching Blue Hill Avenue, bro. And this shit means, because his grandma, like, I don't want y'all watching this. And she changed it with the best part, like when the shit started getting mean, bro. So Munch leave mad as hell, like, wanna slap the shit off my grandma.
He gonna stop going to teach his bitches.
I should say 14 minutes.
Bro. All you got to have called my dad.
I'll be back, bro.
Be back, bitch.
You already brushed my teeth, bitch. You don't got no deodorant on. You musty as hell over there, Desi House, motherfucker.
Fucking homeless man sex, you dirty as hell. Washing fucking hair, bitch. Hell, Needy ain't got no money. Needy ain't got no money to be paying people for stuff. Michelle, bad talent. Okay, he's fucking laughing joke all day.
Now we're gonna have a phone call. They broke something out. And they gonna say, you know what? You gotta go.
Charles, God.
Nah, you really haven't seen me make no breakfast in a while, man.
When I get to North, y'all better be at Penn Station downstairs on the bench.
Throw a burger quick on that fucking stove, boy. Yo, that shit will be quick, though, bro. Niggas will have no hesitation to throw that burger right on that stove, man.
Yeah, nigga won't have no attitude. Like, I gotta cook. Nigga, like, burger's in there, boy.
Burger's there right now.
Ready to come over, guy. Like, y'all gonna eat, guy? Burger's there, word.
Burger there, guy. Hash browns. Hash browns used to be the thing on that burger, guy.
No, it's crazy. Your mom didn't even get the frozen joints. She used to get the real meat, like.
Yeah. I know about North, man.
Oh no.
Down too.
You ask a nigga who don't have hair to be doing shit with bobby pins.
Do you know?
Michelle,
you bobby, what's wrong with you?
Yo, you gonna try to get this shit done?
I have to be in North. Oh my god, man, my cutlets. All no, the time. No,
think about doing it by Desert Thursday, guys.
I have to be on 7th. I have to be on the.
Oh no.
Down by April. I have my cutlets. I have to be
at
the
time. I'm getting dreads like probably mid December, man.
You going straight for dreads or you fucking afraid first?
I don't know, God. I know by my birthday.
No, Michelle, I know my birthday.
I might be locked up.
I know by North. Where were you at? You was in North too.
You got them wicks?
Yeah. I wasn't bothering you. I wasn't bothering you.
I ain't getting no wicks. I think Juan said he getting wicks. There's some little shit though. Like the one that Dirk had his shit. One wick.
Shoot to New York. Nah. Come back.
I have eight. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know how much Dirk got, but like he was playing to me like that. Like he gonna have wits like that.
Huh?
Like,
yo, cuz, you can't take them shits out.
No.
It's a process, but you have to take them out.
That was Lou that time, right, man? That was Lou. And Lou was, man. Lou was the chief. Tell me he got no gas when they got like, no, I ain't got it. Remember, man?
That's the one that need a fucking update.
Nah, you can always take them out. Just got comb them shits out. It's a process though. Yeah, not days. Word up. But I'm cool with what I got, bro. Don't lie. And the thing is that maintenance on them is way better than regular locks. You can go like 3 or 4 months without getting maintenance.
Shit, niggas be going longer than that with them dreads.
That's because they dirty.
Yeah, I'm going a month, that's it. Look, month and a half the latest.
Yeah, well, wicks, you can go a little bit longer because they're more condensed, you know what I'm saying? It's good, and you can wash them just like you wash your regular hair. If anything, I'll get somebody to part them again. Let me make sure the parts is clean. That's about it.
I'm about to go with the good old boxing.
I'm gonna probably rock those for a little bit, but I know definitely.
Hey, Michelle. Michelle,
how are
you
doing? I'm going to
pull out. What happened?
One of my
Renee.
My shit must have all rolled up and shit like that. Get the shit on. Yeah, That's why I'm about to learn how to do my own shit, bro. But I know that shit gonna be like a process, bro.
You gotta know somebody that do it all at the same time.
Yeah, in fact. Only know Madison who do that shit.
I give you your job. My job.
Madison don't live out here no more. She be out like, she be out here right now, but she not like, she be out in Atlanta doing like the shit out there. She live out there. So. She come out here like once in blue moon, like hey, I'm doing shit this,
yeah, she can work out here.
All styles.
Well, who gonna watch Bob Bob? Nene, you gotta do? You gotta get a train ticket.
Who is that guy? That's all my girl. Yeah. Word is my old school, man.
Yeah.
Especially when he lit.
Yeah.
It's regular.
That's gonna be the funniest guy.
I'm gonna get the train ticket for a month.
That's on me.
No.
Should heard him.
No, you're going back and forth. You should have heard him north.
Last night. He was bugging.
North.
You probably laughing at the
word all day. All day. her grandmother like 80, she funny as hell. She mean.
Yeah, I'm getting
she funny as hell.
I can get a train, but a car. A bus car for train. You know, after 30 days you can, you know what I mean, man? They got him.
Yo, I thought.
No, a train car.
You're showing me what you just cut.
A train car, man.
Yo, what the fuck?
Fanport, yeah. Back and forth from North to Red Bank. Going to Blueberry. Shot right. You write down a beat from Red Bank. Shot right. Write down a beat from Red Bank.
Hey, cuz, what I'm about to change the game, cuz. Wait till you see what I come out with. Oh.
Body.
Tardy, bro.
You gonna call the body?
Nah, nigga.
Nah, nigga.
I got this business I'm about to
do. You, man?
Yeah. I'm about to get an RV.
I'll be from here.
Turn that shit to a mobile studio.
And, 10 Falls. Go to work. Take the train back up New York.
Yeah, record all
that. And the event. Yeah.
Man, I give you a beat. You going to trash that shit.
If you can get Renee, somebody watch Rob Rob, you get off work. You can work from 7 to 3:30, get off, right? Go to the train station, Red Bank. Hear me, Nisha? Yeah. Get there, Red Bank. Wait for the train to take you back to North. And you good. Next morning, you get up. Get on the train. Make sure Rob Rob got what they need.
You know what we're putting on, though?
Boom.
Casa.
And we get paid every week. We start.
Been doing we started
14 out, 14, 50 hours.
Yeah. They got that dealer. He got to put on.
HD.
What's that?
Got that deal. That nigga got a song with Dave East and Kane East and shit.
I got to join with Dave East before he even became popular. Where's my Dave? Go on YouTube. It's Dave East, Oskino, and my boy Keese.
You hear me, Nick?
Oskino from Philly?
Yeah. You know, I used to record that nigga on a regular.
Yeah. TT can pick you up and take you to train, Dicky.
I got shit with Jada Kids. I got Tyson. Shit with Styles P. I got a couple of joints out there.
She got up at 4 o'clock. You get up at 3:30. See that? You get up at 3:30. It's time to get up at 4 o'clock. You pick you up and you shout right, take you to the restaurant.
Yo, this shot money, yo.
You got a new one?
Nah, same one. You see, I wasn't missing in that joint. I missed that one because I let that go, that jump go a little bit too early, bro.
You might, you paying?
Yeah, I'm like, cuz, he was like three.
You got gas money.
Yeah, from 3-point land, yeah, I was 6-7 for the game.
Yo, I'm talking.
You know, Gigi, y'all need to take me to work and bring me home?
Cause them niggas can shoot, bro. All them niggas want to do is rim run, bro.
Look, you trying to take me work and bring me home?
Like Alex, boy.
Yeah, that's all he want to do.
At all.
$20.
I think he was with them too.
Yeah, that was their man.
Drop me off and pick me up.
War was ass.
He wasn't even. I feel like he wasn't even playing half the time. He was talking. His man was on the fucking talking.
Yeah.
I'm thinking it was him.
Now he said it a couple of times. He said something a couple of times. But I know that was his homie that was talking to his uncle, talking about the games and everything. That was his homie. That was Emerson. Yeah, Emerson. I think he played for the Browns too.
Shut up, man. Tell man, get on.
Squad at, man. I'm trying to either pro am or
rep. Man, you in for it, buddy.
I'm about to get back in there.
Grandpa's gonna get you, man. You violating. I don't know why you keep doing that. I don't know why. Why you keep violating, bro? What is your problem? Huh? It is something, bro. You just broke the girl's phone. You just broke the TV. What's going on in your mind, man?
Yo, Ray, I have these already.
So how the TV switch, bro?
I don't know.
You really sound like somebody.
You don't know. You right there. What the TV with it for? Clap. You don't pick it up. Listen. Because I was playing and I was
moving
and I had to control it.
What up, bro?
And the TV just fell by itself. Huh?
No.
The ghost ain't knocking over. I didn't fall,
Jameer. Hey, yo.
I had to control it now.
Don't say nothing, though.
And it fell.
Yeah.
Why you throwing the controller, bro? Why you doing it? Why are you doing that? Listen to me, why are you throwing the control out there?
Who's that?
You're not take it over and give it work, you'll throw it, huh?
Huh?
You playing your game, and now you're gonna throw the controller. And the TV fell over.
I know, I tossed
the phone,
but
sometimes
I know.
And the TV fell over.
On the dresser.
And the TV fell off the dresser. Huh?
He said, finish him.
The controller knocked the TV over.
No, the bottom of the controller got cracked.
Wow. Do you got a job? Do you got a job? Huh? Do you got a job to pay for stuff you're tearing up? No. Right? Huh? You know, people will be tired of you tearing this stuff up, bro. I'm telling you.
Oh, you're wild.
You don't buy nothing over there, but you play your game, and now you're going to throw the controller on the dresser, and you're going to break the TV on the break.
I think you said you got a job.
You're on the cross. You're 13 years old. How you going to work
this week? Hello, nigga.
How?
He said, if you ain't did it, who else did it? Ghost ain't do it.
Nigga,
through the remote. What are you doing? Now, what are you doing? Oh, you being a carrier.
Little kids be blind.
Right? Okay. So if you get an after school job, you gonna work?
If you ever notice a rat.
Huh? If you get an after school job, you gonna work?
So you got a job?
And you ain't gonna tear nobody's stuff up.
No.
So what you gonna do when you get your first paycheck? What you gonna do?
Buy
the TV. You can pay everybody that you owe that you broke their stuff. Huh?
Hey.
You can pay everybody what you broke.
He's violating, bro.
You can pay everybody what you broke. TV, phone, and all, right? So you can have a dime with yourself.
He like talking about the my ass. Like, you keep violating, bro.
So are you violating, bro?
Like a Nork nigga, God. Man, you eating? Oh.
You see a bottle from the oak?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Oh, you want to help a customer with the bag?
Hold on.
That's great, son. He said a job might be a good job. Help a customer with the bag that shop right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, guess what? I thought that stopped when we were doing it now. It's over. It's over. You ain't nobody with no shopping bag that shop right. That's over.
You see my eyes?
Yo.
That been played out, bro.
Not watery.
Nah, that been played out. I'm saying it's over, man.
You cut some grass.
That was back in the day, cut some grass off.
Huh?
Help somebody through their yard or something. You ain't doing no shopping carts. Customers funny as hell, man. Huh? Yeah. Who all worked there? Come here.
About the poem.
Oh, no.
On the poem. It's a wreck. Cuz was getting his shot up. This nigga over
had
to cook
some shit up
nigga
real quick.
Over cooking burgers with hash browns.
Had to whip some shit up real quick. You understand me?
I'm a cooker, cuz. You already know.
I'm gonna
let you believe what you want, man. Anybody get no energy on that? You got it.
They don't get it, my friend. No, he's crazy, man. You waiting for y'all down the cold like this?
You got it for me, man.
Come on, man. You can't live off your mom, name, man. She talking about. Let's go, James.
Stupid James.
I'm like that, bro. I'm like that. The only thing you probably know how to cook is spaghetti, cuz. That's it.
That's
Congress Whiskey
was in there.
So you know how to make salmon lasagna rolls?
No, man. Yeah.
Negative. And nigga like, what the hell is that?
Don't even eat that.
Oh yeah, you don't know how to cook then, bro.
I don't know how to cook. I wanna make salmon lasagna rolls.
Say you wouldn't even eat that, bro. Y'all know what you're missing, bro. You're like, man, real cook is no real good food, man.
I ain't a big salmon eater, so the mixing with something else I probably won't eat it.
Salmon coming out, James.
Salmon Alfredo. Lasagna rolls, bro. That's what
you mean. Don't eat Alfredo unless it's made from scratch.
Come on, man. Now you know you're amateur. No, you amateur. Because a real cookie don't even got to say that because they already know.
Nah, niggas.
Nah. That's because they don't know how to cook. You said a real cook, man, you gotta explain that. If you're not cooking from scratch, you're not a cooker, Chris.
You're
not using that heavy whipped cream, bruh. Whipping cream is over.
Alright, talk to you later.
I gotta put some money on these games, man. I'm trying to figure out what games I'm gonna put some bread on.
I did all that. I did everything.
It's hard to predict who's gonna score in college football, bro. Anybody about to score in college football.
I'm in the back already. Damn,
fuck college football. I ain't been on shit the rest of the year. I should kiss my ass.
Oh, yeah? You know what I've been getting busy on? Baseball and hockey.
I kiss my ass, too.
Baseball and hockey, bro. Ooh, I'm catching Charlie Horse just sitting down. Now I got stretch more, bro. You know what type of job I do, cuz? Nothing but physical labor, cuz. Oh, how you make that? That's crazy. We say, oh.
24 pack.
Everybody go get another 24 pack?
We got it.
And the Delos. That's the best beer, man. People understand that, man. It's better than Coronas.
That what? Come on, man. Yeah. Why deal with that shit? That shit's mellow. Mellow, mellow.
What's up?
Shit. Put it in the freezer, boy.
You'll be good to go, you'll be able to get him
Well, cats can't shoot, bro. That's crazy. I be dotting cats. They cannot shoot. Shit, crazy.
You start the game?
Yeah, I'm gonna start a rec game real quick. I'll keep my shot going. Come on, bro.
Why you kick niggas ass in W2? Remember that?
You said what? To my Modern Warfare?
You might have to go crazy.
I be going crazy on Call of Duty. I ain't play that in a minute, though.
I'm from a regular, the original Modern Warfare.
Oh, yeah.
Wild niggas get out.
That's all. Sweet. See, the thing is, the timing changed inside rec and pro win.
Yeah.
When you get wrecked, that jump faster than when you're playing the Gatorade joint. But it's good for Pro-Am though, because Pro-Am a little bit slower than rec.
They could just create a dude, make a seed, and all the thing, make a seed.
You said make a, create a dude and do what?
Make a seed, like a, create a seed.
Yeah.
Put the dude on the team, and then the dude you created, make sure he got the same attributes as the my player. And put it on Hall of Fame and just shoot him in the practice.
Yo, man, should do updated that? I mean,
dude? Yeah.
Why that early, bro?
I understand why it hasn't updated. Being good enough.
You got to sit on the update by itself?
Yeah. Never change.
I deleted, dude. I gotta download that shit again. I ain't play that shit
my
again.
My nigga world champ on.
I feel like it's Jose said stop bullshitting with them forms, guys.
I forgot.
Let me get my phone, bro. I'm coming with my bro. Say, yo, tell him you fucking bullshitting, man. What happened to the forms?
Niggas blame much for everything, man.
Bro, you got the forms!
Man, niggas blame me for everything, man.
You got the form.
It's raining
you
outside. Munch did it. They could break his car windshield. Munch fault.
Damn, how the fuck do I do that shit? Oh, there we go. Automatic.
He's an automatic systematic. Doodabop, doodabop. Doodabop, doodabop.
I never change. It's 14% cover. This dude not even guarding me. They said 14% cover. That's crazy.
Fucking self, nigga. If I didn't answer you, why don't you go on the fucking west?
I didn't want to
check for yourself.
I wanted to ask you a question, nigga. I asked you a question.
I didn't answer. And if I and somebody don't answer you, what are you supposed to do? Find the answer yourself. Find the answer, go on the website.
I just got it. Now shut the fuck up.
I don't know if it's gonna be that same price.
Thank you.
Hurry up.
Thank you.
It's one. Nah. Oh, you gonna be there? 820, yeah,
Yo, if you got app to pay, you could get the tickets on there too, let me know.
Another train.
Philly. Section 105, 13. We can see like 13 to like 10 or something like that. Wemby really big as fuck.
He was falling.
Really big as hell.
Your name so funny.
That nigga Steph really did a jump ball away from me.
Bitch, you lied to me. Messed up, you said I never do.
Jumping through the crib like Melvin in it. I'll be back for sinning.
Fuck them niggas.
Wait, motherfucker, popping Percocet pills. And them wings look good as hell. I ain't had no good ass crispy ass wings. I look like that, boy.
It says 60 up.
Make a nigga feel like Nipsey when I'm really mad at my fucking shoe size, bro. It's hard to get a lot of fucking shit.
And if you try to get it, bro, cause tax after that shit.
Arm and leg. Arm and leg.
Shit, look at that.
Kids drunk.
Yeah, he in a party. Who the fuck are you, real bitch?
He in our party?
Nah. All right, kids in the back, bitch. On my motherfucking mama, bitch.
Yeah, that's
fucking cracker, bitch. Huh? So what? Why? Yo, it's really only 2 o'clock. Early as hell, that's why, yeah. I got about like 8 o'clock this morning. I gotta take Daddy to the dealership and shit. That's why I feel like it's like 5 o'clock.
Smack my bitch up!
Let me see how I'm talking about this. My teeth. Why this shit say? Alright, I'm about to shut this motherfucker off. Be back. Man, niggas can rock, boy.
What are you about to be, boy?
I'm on probably gonna be like 40 minutes, but I try to do a little bit of me right now, so 45. Yeah. Charge this shit, man. Fuck this shit.
Oh.
This shot, all right, cuz.
Told you. What's up, baby? Are you back already? Let me see you now.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I'll put it away now. I don't feel like it. I don't got the energy.
You want me to?
No.
You want me to?
No.
Alright.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly. stop doing that. You said what? Where you going? Team up playing with these randoms so ass, bro.
Niggas losing, Cuzzy.
Lord of mine, these niggas is ass though, cuz. He just can't hit a shot wide open.
Be like that, man. I know they just like, you know, shut up. I know what they're doing.
That game been out too long for you missing shots, nah. I can see when it first started. Solid. I don't know why the phase be so early, bro. That's crazy. Still. What you in the
1v1?
Alright. Oh, turn on the light. I think he's just trying to turn on the fan, right?
It's gonna be quick. Don't even worry about it. This thing's stupid.
Why you turn the light off? Oh, nah. The fan, you turn the fan off too, right? Yeah. Stop it.
Take the shoes. Alright.
It's not hot. No, I said one of them. Oh, that light just turned off the fan. Oh, he must turn both on at the same time.
He turned on, so control it right here.
Oh.
What you wanna eat?
I don't know. What you wanna eat? You want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich? That's what it is. Oh, the joint over there, about 5th. Yeah, they don't have no Chipotle around here, do they?
We do, but it's, Chipotle is,
I gotta start whooping my ass.
Where is it? Is it in?
Yes. Mouth hot? You stop eating them chips.
She ain't talking.
Some hot chips our mom left on the couch for. Or left on the couch to see.
I think Chipotle's over there by the mall. You don't think so? I know it's a Chipotle out there, right there in front of the mall. Over there by, what's that other joint called? That burger Smash spot. Burger. Yeah, you said Smash Burger, right, cuz?
One of them shit.
Yeah, it's right next to Smash Burger. I think it's Smash Burger, one of them joints, some gourmet joints that I got food poisoning from. Where the one they cooked that burger all the way.
Well, don't you gotta tell them motherfuckers. Burn my shit, bitch.
That was my first and last time eating there. And that one.
Yeah, I had that shit once too. That shit expensive as hell.
Word up. I think a burger and some fries and anything like $27.
Did mommy say stop eating them? Yeah. So stop eating them. Yo, invite me, cuz.
Alright.
Now your hands look all nasty. Go get wipes. Don't touch your eyes.
You want some rice and beans? So you want some Spanish food? It's a Spanish spot out here.
Cook for it, Mr. I'm the best cook of the year of the world and shit.
Jamaican, she know I can cook. My cousin on over here talking shit. I know how to do all that, cuz. I know how to make hibachi and all that, cuz. Shit, easy.
And me too, man.
Easy, cuz. You took a jacket back or no?
Nah,
I want you.
I don't know.
What
time you going? Later?
Yeah, later, yeah. Cuz out doing what he do.
Find me the spot.
Cuz out doing what he do. Who cooking tonight?
Stomach hurt?
Nah, that window was open. Oh, had that window open.
Damn, I got it. I fucking should have used this because I think I have so much to do with my lazy ass. Get out the window.
Oh, that doesn't look mean.
Here. Thank you,
Mommy.
Mommy left.
What was talking about?
Here. Clean your hands.
That's orange creamsicle.
That ain't mommy.
So you say you want
the other hand.
Rice and beans, but not Spanish. You want Jamaican. Jamaican don't really make rice and beans like that. They do rice, but not really beans.
Islander.
Well, that's all the way in Asbury. Islander. That's crazy they don't have no Jamaican restaurants out here.
Yeah, nah, hell no. Long Branch had one. I don't know if they still got it,
though. Yeah, well, Long Branch did have one, right?
I don't know if you want to go out there, though. I don't know if they still got this.
No, I think they're going to close down, though.
Where Cuppy?
Long Branch definitely had one.
Where Cuppy at? You don't know. Find Cuppy.
What?
What are you doing? Go in the living room. Go with Sissy.
Hmm? Not yet. This one, my last one. We won't go. You want to go somewhere? You want to go all the way to Asbury to Ivory? Alright.
I got a defensive anchor. Let me cook.
No, I'm hungry. I'll go with you. I'm going. Man, relax. I'm going.
They got two centers.
You want to get off me? That bullshit. Say what?
Again? Right.
Damn. He bought another weed whack? Well, he broke the other one?
Nothing.
Hey, you don't.
I'm trying to stretch it back.
You ain't stretching my back.
Yes, I am.
fly her in. We don't want no fly.
You want to fly in?
Hell no. With that damn fly in.
That's why they got two senders. That's exactly why they have two senders. Damn, they got three.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, man, you got flies in your room.
I can't get rebound.
I could do not box now. He's just jumping.
My rebound load. I'm not sitting like a bitch.
Oh yeah. Well, he must got some type of 90 something steal, cause he just came straight in and ripped that. That's crazy. Cat's not spacing the floor. Look, yeah, see? He got nice up because he's stealing every time.
Get the fuck out the way.
Word.
If you only be trying to play this shit to play off, it's good. Hate that shit.
Can't even taste it. Worth of shit.
Keep playing with them, boy. They throw your shit off that glass.
Nah, I'm good. All right, 89 dunk, coach.
Why you so fast off the fucking curve?
Triple threat. Probably on goal or Hall of Fame, either or. That's us. There you go. That's pretty good too. Good block. Pass the target, bro.
Damn, he made that big meal like a biatch. Bitch, help me like I'm helping you, motherfucker.
You can't, bro. He trash.
What the fuck?
He jumped at everything. He shoot that instead of passing me wide open in the corner, bro. That's stupid, man.
And then he shot that, but didn't shoot it when he was wide the fuck open.
Stupid, bro. He blocked. And it's off his head. Stupid.
That's crazy. You just need to give me the ball at the top of the field. It worked.
That's us.
Hot bitch.
That's busted.
Yeah, they must be
on. You got that mambo on, I know that was good.
Yeah,
out of bounds, stupid. I got 60 perimeter, but I know I play defense. I don't reach. He's too busy dribbling instead of watching. Everybody's throwing on the perimeter.
No point in going in the paint. These niggas just in there just waiting for you to come in like a slap that.
Nah, shit. Boy, if you cut, you can at least have them break down. They about to rotate. That's all. Ooh, he could have right back up. Nah, that it automatically do that, cuz. It automatically go right back up. Oh, yeah.
Oh, horrible pass. They got the roof.
Using that dunk meter. What about none of that, bro? I'm here. With 60 defense, Robbie, are
you? Move, nigga. That is how you cut where I'm at. Move, son. They all like to miss the shit.
Yeah. I know which way you want to go. That you want to go. Passing on 60. Says 60, right?
Yeah, right now I ain't got it all the way up. I think
what it go to?
Just 70.
Oh, you can't even get the job on rent.
I don't give a fuck about passing. pass it to me. Fuck niggas. I'm good. I ought to put that shit on 40.
Ooh, it's early. 21% cover? That's crazy, bro. He was nowhere near me. He was nowhere near me. They said 21% cover, cuz.
That's with the other nigga crazy. Was smothered. And they said that shit was wide open.
Shoot that. Oh, how you get that pass off? That's crazy. Missing my shot right now, man. That was a good shot. 21% cover, that's crazy.
How you doing?
Oh, yo. Hey, you move. That's why.
Baby.
Catch and shoot.
Oh, we the red team.
Look at this, man.
You get playing like this shit is the park.
Cut. Okay. Good man down there.
Man, he that nigga be leaking, boy.
No, no way. I'm here, no sir. I gotta get some cushion for these things. What? Dream. Yeah.
Yo, I said my man got 13 points when this nigga was scoring. What the fuck?
Who you got?
45, bro. When this nigga was scoring, he gotta have at least like 6. This shit say 13. When this nigga was scoring. Oh my god. Shit brought me in.
Come on, bro. I got a badge on today. Then this cat wildin', bro. What is he doing? Wide open. Cats hate when you have your badge on. Couldn't even get there. Who did it? I was out too. I was gone. Corner, bro. Why would you force that, bro? Trash, bro. Corner point, bro. I'm gonna do score.
Clean your hands. Okay, good job. But even if we can't shoot, God.
Hell no. Yep.
That nigga had 0% 3-point.
He only got that jump block. He passed to the wrong dude. I was all the way wrong. He passed to him. Everybody cut to the front, dude.
Yeah. That's the only shot he can make.
Yeah, he got that down pat.
I don't get that shit, bro.
Get that down pat.
Shit.
See, one thing about people that play center, they jump too much, yo. If they just hold their ground and stay in front of them, they're good.
They want to block all the shots.
Like right there, you see? Yeah, positioning. He jumped and put himself out of position. That's crazy. Put your head straight up. Knocked down. There you go. Top.
That's how he got some points. I gotta keep fucking helping. Big man don't help me.
Why are you dribbling? You a big man, bro.
Fucking long, bro. God damn.
He's too busy dribbling, bro. He's a big man dribbling. For what?
He's getting at the top, too. Like,
he's doing that same move.
Shit, weak as hell.
I can catch those. Crazy, man. Fuck it. Oh, he missed. He had to rush it. Oh, man. Look at this. Big man dribbling. For what? Pass the ball.
My shit lagging. Everything I do is late.
Oh, he won't do shoot, bro. He's so ass, bro.
I feel like a second late. Like, I move up. Wait, there you go.
Oh, wow. They all ran it. Two dudes ran out to the 3-point line, bro. The big man ran out to the 3-point line.
Yeah, I don't know why he keeps expecting me to get the rebound.
Move, bro. Why is he? There you go. Shot.
Fuck. Early? Hell no.
Oh my god. What is he doing? Give me the ball. I'm open. I'm open. My dude guarding you. That was a good pass. I ain't really know what that. Fuck it. Get dunked on. back.
You're not passing that, bro.
I'm wide open. My dude trying to
that nigga West
look to him, bro.
Head down.
Now you want to call a timeout? Don't call a timeout now, bro. Y'all the reason why this is what it is. We gonna call time out. That's all. Oh my god. Good defense. I don't know how you made this.
Let me hold the
ball. Good shot. Can't make it though. He'll not pull that up. wow.
The big man at, huh? This man can't even shoot. Get your ass down here.
That's a bucket. Oh, he missed. That's crazy. Put the pass on 60, that was you, right?
Yeah.
You pull up. Man, that was stupid. No way. He trying to steal the ball instead of closing out. Come on, man. You stupid, bro. Look. That's crazy.
Oh, this is ridiculous. But shoot that, though. But shoot that, though.
Oh, how he ain't go out of bounds?
Talking to the baby. Go back with Sissy. Go with Sissy. I don't want to play. Oh, body cut.
Everybody on the same side, bro. That's crazy.
Nobody cutting. That's why. He was looking at you dribbling.
Oh, he got it. Got him. Oh, they made me miss a 10% cover, bro. That's crazy.
Damn.
Shot. Oh, my God, bro. They're going to keep giving this dude the shot, bro. That's why are you letting the big man that can't hit a three shoot? You wide open in the corner. It's a corner shot.
The off-ball Hall of Fame. Crazy. I can't even cut to the thing.
Oh, my God. He took his jump in. Go 3 seconds. Dribbled the clock all the way down, bro. This is crazy, bro. Because
I thought you were gonna be able to cut. This thing got off for Hall of Fame. Just be holding me when I be cutting. I can't even get in.
You gotta use the right trigger. But Dexon or something, act like you better cut in and then flip the right trigger down. He'll cut back and he'll keep going forward, change momentum. Can't let these niggas score.
Who's there?
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
I'm gonna give the 15. Watch.
Oh my God, Adam! That's a bucket. That's a bucket. See that. Man, come on, man. They get him play the game. He's 6 for 14. He got 1 point more than the attempts that he took, bro. So he got 13 boards. That's crazy. They give anybody anything, boy.
Yeah, give me anything. Yeah. That's crazy.
So I'm gonna run down there. You gonna be on, cuz I gotta run down there Azure, get some food with Shorty. I'm trying to hurry up and get to 96 so I can get my put my mid range up.
You know what I need to do? I'm gonna play my career, learn this shot for real.
Nah, it's gonna mess up the shot, bro.
You think so?
Yeah, because the timing on there is easy, especially when you wide open.
Oh, and
it's gonna throw it off once you get in the actual program or rec. It's gonna throw it off because it's different. Because you know they don't. It's, even if you put on Hall of Fame, you gotta realize when you playing rec or what's name, you're only playing on pro.
The rec be on pro.
Rec is on pro. It's not on Hall of Fame. It's on pro.
Nah, that's on Hall of Fame because you can't hit no whites.
Nah, it's on pro, cuz. I promise you. It's just like Madden. When you play Madden, you play all Madden when you play like with each other. But when you go in the league and you play, well, not in the league, but when you play online, you're playing on pro. You're playing against randoms. Only time you put it on Hall of Fame on here is when you're trying to earn badges real quick. What it is, you gotta get enough shots up to get your timing in rack. That's all it is. You probably rushing the joint. You gotta know where your feet set and everything else, because sometimes you're still moving and you think that's your shot cue, but it's not, because you was moving. So what we started doing now is we got a trick where if you're moving and anything, what we do is we let go of everything and it's like an instant stop. Take your hands off the controller and then pull a shot. I think L2 worked this year. You could tap L2 real quick and set your feet.
I'll be back on a little bit.
All right, cuz.